Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight, Volume 1, Disciple of the Puppet Player, which I bought from a merchant right here behind me in Krenka. Doll Knight, Volume 1, Disciple of the Puppet Player. A long, long time ago, there lived a boy in a small village. He was about 13 years old, and his name was Pedro. Pedro was small and not very strong, but he was so good with his hands that everyone was astonished. He moved his favorite chisel like magic and made a little wood-carved bird in the blink of an eye. The boy made ends meet by making these crafts. One day, strange travelers showed up in the village, an old man with piercing eyes and a man of big frame wearing black clothes. They casually dropped in a sundry shop in the village and found a bird carved from a piece of wood. The wooden bird, which was so realistic that one could almost hear the flapping sounds of its wings, was the latest creation by Pedro. The old man and big man found out about where Pedro lived and visited his cabin. When Pedro answered the door, the old man immediately said, "Start packing. We'll be heading for the capital." Pedro was surprised, with his eyes wide open. Who can blame him? A strange man gave him an order without even explaining the reason. "Hold on. You can't just barge in here and tell me to do this and that. Who on earth are you, anyway?" After saying that, Pedro froze. He saw the big man standing behind the old man. Pedro even forgot to exhale. I suppose you found out." Invisible threads extended from the fingers of the old man. When the old man moved his fingers, the big man in black bowed gracefully. The big man was a puppet. "I call it the figure in black. It is my masterpiece." The old man smiled mischievously. His name was Capuri Oratorio, the renowned puppet master of Weltluna. "You should be able to make something better than this. Are you feeling excited now?" The old man didn't need to say anything more. Pedro put his usual chisel into a bag and put his favorite cap on his head. He was set to go. Pedro thus left his hometown with the puppet master. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Doll Knight, Volume 1, Disciple of the Puppet Player.